Alright, welcome back. What has happened to my controller? Stop that. I need some slack. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. So, I got all the way to, I don't even remember. All the way to the Rotten. So all the way down in the gutter. So I found out, then I found the Flaming Tower to Haida. Because I don't know where I'm fucking going, and I lost the damn pulley. So I got to the Flaming Tower pretty easily, because I'm fucking level 70. And now I'm stuck at No Man's Wharf, of all places. Because this character is just awful. This zone fucking sucks. Pirates, snipers, dogs, creatures that cause bleed. Boss sucks. Get me the fuck out of here. Oop. Yeah, I guess I deserve that. Ah! That was so much. Poke, poke. Yo. Those are the worst attacks. The fucking 13-foot run. Those are the worst. What I like about them is, however, they're very zombie-like. That seems like a very zombie-like attack. Which then in the hollows, they are basically zombies. It's like it has a good aesthetic to it. It's well animated. However, the mechanics of it are just fucking dumb. Isn't there a dog behind me? Oh, in front of me. Bro behind me. Dude, what the hell? I was so blocking it. Going through life gems like a motherfucker. Ah! I'm going way too fast. Bitch in here. Somebody want to explain to me how you can bleed through a shield? Poison, I understand. Toxic, I understand. I think curse, I understand, because curses do whatever you want. Freezing, I definitely understand. How can you make somebody bleed through a shield? Ooh, right in the kidney. I hear puppy. There's a fucking puppy. Right, next we go for this thing, whatever this is. Seriously, grab this. Try to jump down there and die. That's where I got stuck last time. So I have to go up, presumably. Fucking game. Just fucking stop. Zero. No? Yay. Fucking shit. Where's that fucking bridge to shortcut? Okay, I can't get down from here, so I better make sure it's not up here. Okay. you guys. The fuck?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I, Gavlan.
Oh, okay.
Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. All right. Many, many soul.
I straight up use the term wheel and deal in Dark Souls.
What you want?
This game's next level, man. Next level.
With Gavlan, you wheel, you deal.
Anywho. Oh, I can sell things to him. That's fucking great. Boys, fuck that. I don't want to buy anything from you. Do something special. I feel like he does something special.
Gavlan will... what? With Gavlan... many deal.
Can I have a bonfire for that? What the... oh, okay. Fuck your ass. That's a new one. I've never said that one before. Fucking game. Whoa! Okay. Fuck you. How's it feel, huh? Thanks, I guess. Another jumping attack anyway. I should use Yestus now, because I can't use Estus during a boss fight. It takes an hour to fucking... hey, get over here. Away from your friends. Don't wake him up. That's rude. Oh, apparently he has 900 poise. Okay. Noted. Oh. Yeah, that's cool too, I guess. Shortcut. All right, so through here is a bit of a shortcut, actually. Here, Speaking of dumbass. I got fucking 13,000 souls. Fuck you. Hey, at least they put their shiny sword up. They could just have him, his weapon teleport into his hand like they do a lot of bullshit, so at least there's that. Actually half. Oh hi. Hey, I'm rolling. Alright, well, I have repair powder, so fuck you. Else here. I didn't try to loot this room. Every time. Every fucking time. It's that stabbing. Those are kind of pointing at the end, I guess. Like, I guess a stab on those isn't very unfair. It's totally unfair. Yeah, you could definitely poke with those. Mid-roll. Solidly in the middle of a roll. I got the shortcut. It's okay, I got the shortcut. I can pop a human effigy here. Yeah, let's do that. Ah! Fucking game. See, you never see an enemy bounce off something. That's why that's fucking bullshit. Any help? I have a feeling that the summon sign would have to be off the ship. Tuesday afternoon? Alright, that's not really prime time for summoning. How the fuck do you get up there? rings. Don't need that when I'm human. Alright, let's try this again. It's the Snake Man sound, that's what that is. Fuck, 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 fuck! Life gem, life gem. He's not dead already, aren't they? No, they do have scales. Are these snake men? That's scaly skin there. Their heads are covered, so you can't really tell. Fucking combo kills me. It goes so heavy on those two, it doesn't look like it can move again for a minute. Fucking die. Die. Victory achieved. Exactly. Achieve the shit out of that victory. This just brings me a lost Bastille, I'm pretty sure. Oh, a chest. I need a bullshit chest? Alright. Better be neat. Pyromancy Flame. Yes. Fucking bullshit to make you work that hard for a Pyromancy Flame, though. I guess I know how to navigate a ship. Kodak moment. Yep, that's going to Lost Bastille. There's bullshit here. Gonna homeward back. It's a pyromancy in. A lot of bullshit to go through. Or no, I guess if you went the right path, it would be Majula. You know, I guess it's similar. Except that boss just fucking sucks. I guess that's what it was. Oh, the Capra Demon fucking sucks.
Is
you
that
know
a shard you found? Here, to see light, however.
Oh, damn, that's cool. imagine it's meant to be held two-handed. Oh, that is cool. Yeah, that's a cool fucking weapon. Too bad it's so fucking slow. Alright. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out.
Okay, it does seem that way.
And only this lovely thing reveals the other path.
I knew that.
And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one?
Please. I could pay an indulgence to get through, I guess. Stance better than yours. Yours looks harder than these.
Go ahead. May the power of offer your souls to.
She's creepy. Probably still a little over-leveled for this place. Dark ahead. Message ahead, then be wary of message. Indeed.
The dark stirs. I see. The darkest spark within you. My name is Falcon. I will trade with you what you need.
Ooh, that red eye looks good with this mask on. What do you got? Wait. Chaos Rapier? Once a brilliant young sorcerer, cast away his earthly desires, devoting himself entirely to the dark that bewitched him. Nebulous, inky, and serene, the dark holds an allure matched only by the fear it strikes in men's hearts. I lost my train of thought. Anywho, so that's... it's a fire weapon. I have all this... I should probably get this. It's a thrusting sword, though. Those suck. Oh, wait. A fire shield? What else we got? Nullifies death, but breaks? Oh, this is Ring of Sacrifice. Okay. Dark Pine Resin? Alright. Ooh! Yeah. Dark weapon, though. He sells dark miracles, which I don't really give a shit about.
No matter, the time will come.
Huntsman's corpse. Complete with Buddy. Do I have to rest at it? I think I do. Oh, I have another attunement slot. I forgot about that. I have a feeling this isn't a good place to have pyromancy. Does it require two slots? Zero requires three. I can't use that anymore. How's this? Okay, please don't. Yeah, what? Grab buddy. Damage this dude. Not fucking much. Howdy ho! Is it just poison down here? I'm getting the feeling this helper doesn't know a whole lot more than I do. This boy's about to pull out some twin swords on me. Oh, that's dangerous. Damn, game. This is baseball, alright. Try attacking and then money bags. Oh, I get the torch back out. That's nice. Okay, that's enough of that. Got a whip. That's where I came from. Oh. Oh, he's kind of tough. Alright, you know where we're going, dude? I sure as fuck don't. Item here. this the way we came? That's the way we came. No, it's not. Oh, definitely not. Boy. Did you lose me? Dude, come on. Getting both, or going back for tools?
Going back for tools.
Anyway. Oh, fun. Wow, I actually buried her. There we go. Oh, nice. Got a bonfire. I heard the ruckus. This place is kind of creepy. Hey, what the hell? This dude. Is doing killed him with a stick. Okay. Damn, he's fast. You. What the fuck was that? With the dust curve. I remember that being cool for some reason. Oh. Wait, what? Ah. Faster because I have a helper, so I'm not really getting to appreciate this zone. Hey. Bitch. This is a shockingly active game. Was fucking pretty. Nah, I don't like this. Yep. Ah. Okay, can you give me a fucking hand here, man? Is that pyromancy? I want one. Okay. Nah, he seems to want to go down. We'll go down then. got me. Fucker. This shit better be neat. This flame butterfly is pretty useful, I guess. What? Uh-oh. Yeah, that was entirely your bad. I have a feeling dark is going to be very effective against this boss. Skeleton Lords? I heard you like bone towers. Now get ready for them. Oh, these are kind of cool. Alright. Yeah, wow. Pretty resistant to dark, though. They remind me of the Urethil ones. Oh, you can backstab them! Oh, skeletons! And suddenly, a bunch of skeletons. Okay. And bone skeletons. Okay. Alright, that fight's fucked up. That is fucked up. Look, you look like your staff does some nonsense. Need to find some large titanite. Neat. I guess that's kind of cool. This shit's spooky though, damn. Behind. No. We're gonna required in short battle ahead. In short range battle ahead. Oh. Yo. Fuck you. so that wasn't the right way to go. Also, who the fuck are these guys? Yeah, alright. Fucking do it. There. Fucker. Nope. Yep. Estus sip is just so frustrating. Definitely make that. Yeah. Oh, but then I can't do anything with it. What the? Where I came from. Oh, wait. Okay. Nice. Wait, that was a bunch, wasn't it? Yeah, that's right, game. Punish me for being right-handed. Okay, well, I have to homeward out of here anyway. I only get one. Fuck you, game. I should almost just cut the stream until she goes. Just one? If it's just one, I'll just have a fair fight. Soul Spear? Fuck yes! So where's this go? Alright. Alright, Soul Spear. Pretty sure I could just steamroll through the rest of this game. I really don't know what this fucking crackhead's deal is. Thought so. Yeah, thought so. How do I get the key? A long ass fucking way to the key. I hear nonsense. What the hell is that? Where's? My bad.